All right, guys. Hey, welcome to the channel. It's Keith L, London Superman here, and I'm showing off this vintage Superman fossil watch from 1993. I'm not a big watch-wearing person, but I like a good watch when I find one, and especially if it's a Superman watch. So this one is a little has a little bit of a different story for me, anyway. But look at this watch. It's just great. It comes in a phone booth. It's got a couple images of Clark, both as Clark and Superman. It comes with a certificate of authenticity powered or formatted to look like the first Superman comic book, as you can see there in that image on the right there. The thing about that made it special for me is I found out recently, just before I went and found this watch, that a good friend of mine actually was part of the design team or the whole designer for every aspect of this, of the display case, the phone booth, everything. And that sort of put a special connection for me. So I had to rush out and get this watch. So that's my friend Daniel Sanchez, who goes by wearing the cape on Instagram. And the great thing about Daniel is he's just a fabulous person, friendly, helpful, supportive, one of the first people I really connected with when I started cosplaying as Superman. But the other thing that he does is he does a lot of charity events. He's got a great Etsy shop as well. But it's just a lot of charity events and things like that. It's really inspired me to step up. And so when I found out through a group that we're both in that he designed this whole thing, I had to rush out and get it just for the connection. Now, granted, the box is a little beat up, the phone booth is a little beat up, the watch is still working, everything looks great. And it's more that personal connection for me that really makes a difference here. So this watch, from what I could find online, looks like it's from about 1993, and that's just awesome. And just everything about this just looks so great. So I just wanted to share that with everybody. So thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Like I'm always saying, these videos are just going to get better and better, I hope. Thanks, guys.